Congress for giving 4% reservation to the Muslims. You are criticizing the Congress and KCR for demanding, for putting out a proposal to give reservation to the Muslims. And at the same end, you are seem to be playing a double game, because the TDP in its campaigning time has promised the Muslims in the community, in the state, that you are going to get 4% reservation if the TDP comes to power. Now, how are you going to justify this, ma'am?
Well, there is the TDP is an ally of ours. They
yes,
are not.
But you are supporting. Aren't you supporting the TDP? Isn't it true? Isn't it true that in Andhra Pradesh, if at all you get more votes and seats, it will be with the help of the TDP and the other regional party of Pawan Kalyan?
You see, it is like he said that I should be asked that question. TDP should be asked this question. TDP is an ally of ours and a very important ally of ours. And we also want to say that nowhere are we anti-Muslim. Our Prime Minister has gone on record saying that Hindu, the day he starts dividing Hindu on the citizens of India on Hindu-Muslim issues, that day will be the end of his political career. He does not believe in that, but he believes in a fair system, a fair uniform civil court. And that is the reason we brought in the triple talaq into constitution. We amended it. And I am very firmly, as a woman, believe that the Muslim women are very happy with this new law, and laws have to change according to the times and according to the society. And like you said, Congress was in power for 65 years. Rajiv Gandhi did not do anything. He in fact withdrew under pressure from the rigid fanatic fringe
but,
of the Muslim.
You know, but this just Jasmine, this does not justify the BJP at this point being a silent supporter to the TDP, where Chandrababu Naidu and his leaders are speaking openly, saying 4% reservation will be promised to the Muslims if they come to power. And here you are preaching to the choir, talking about how Muslims are going to be given reservation if the Congress and the India Alliance were to come to power. So this is, you know, juxtaposition. This is contrary to the belief that the BJP has at the national level. And in Andhra Pradesh, you are showing a different picture altogether.
You see, when you have allies with you, any political party, whether it is the India bloc or whether it is
so
the
don't have that alliance. If your ideologies don't match,
you have to have a moving space in a democracy. You have to admit that in a democracy, you cannot take extreme rigid points. You cannot take extreme rigid stands. And in a democracy, for a democracy to make an alliance stitched together, there are many little spaces and steps that you step on.
Okay.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.